Step by step, step by step, I'm with you. Step by step. Spreaker.com awards show. They do not know when it is going to be, but they are asking for your advice. Tell them who you think should win an award and for what at WTNNradio@gmail.com. That's WTNNradio@gmail.com. TNN Spreaker.com awards show coming soon at TNN Radio.
And welcome to the Big D Zone, and we are live at the what is known as the Spreaker Hotel Ballroom. And as you know, I am your host, Prince Big D of Big D Country, a place where everyone is a star, and this is a different place. Now, it just dawned on me that Monday is a holiday, being Martin Luther King Day. And with all this hullabaloo running around like a chicken with a head cut off, you know, trying to save the program for being cut off for 2 weeks, I forgot that Monday is Martin Luther King Day. And I had forgot to plan. I was going to look for I Have a Dream speech, and I was going to play that. And I nearly forgot. It took a brand new fan, a brand new citizen of Big D Country, to remind me that Monday was a holiday. And I was like, oops. But then again, there are some businesses that still open on Monday. And unfortunately, the power company is one of them. And they still might turn off, but hopefully they won't turn it off. Now, there is somebody in the chat room. I would like to welcome, two people in the chat room. One, I would like to welcome Ed to the chat room. And then two, I would like to welcome Roger Keddie Thompson, or Miss Thompson. I could just say hello to Miss Thompson to make it easier on me. Welcome to the chat room. It's a pleasure to have you here. I'm not going to be away for long, and I'm planning on not being away for long, because this, face it, this is like therapy for me, even when I have a bad day. I love to produce shows. Everybody know that I love to produce shows, and I love to entertain. So,